allowed to earn through cheating someone else. That might be considered clever in today's community and society, but Islam says no, it will bring about no blessings. You had cheated someone in order to achieve that, remember, it will be null and void of any blessings, and it might bring about that which would be detrimental and destructive to you and your family. Allowed